Welcome back to another episode of Jibber Jab Reviews, your best source for the hottest and newest watch faces for the Samsung Gear S3. In today's episode, I review three watch faces from ROIN that are a nice mix of hybrid and digital variations and with some really cool functionality. And as usual, remember to stick around till the end as I have a nice giveaway for you guys as well. Okay, let's go start the review. Okay, first up is an all-digital watch face that has a 3D look and comes in both 12 and 24-hour formats. The 3D effect kicks in when you rotate your wrist. It appears as if the display has a greater depth and almost floats off the screen. Display features include a step counter, date, and battery level remaining indicator. It also comes in a variety of different colors, which can be changed by tapping on the time or the date. Overall, it's a clean and simple layout that has a very sporty look and some cool special 3D effects. This one has also been optimized for the AOD mode. Next up is a hybrid watch face, meaning the time is displayed in both digital and analog formats, and this model is also available in 12 and 24 hour time formats, so pick up the one that you prefer. This is another simple watch face and a minimalist design, with only display features being the date as well as a battery level remaining indicator. This one also has a nice textured background which mimics the look of the surface of a golf ball with the 3D looking divots. This one has also a clean and easy to read AOD mode. Okay, and the last one I want to show you guys is really quite unique. First of all, it's available in 12 or 24 hour formats and in an all digital display. This one displays the day, date, and battery level remaining indicator. This one comes with some pretty cool features, one of them being some gyroscopic movements based on that city's wheel that moves from side to side when you move your wrist. Now if you want to lock the movement, you just simply tap on the bottom of the watch face. You can also cycle through different local city and time zones simply by tapping on the bottom of the watch face until the colored line on the 24-hour wheel now shows the same time as the main digital display. To find out what time it is in another part of the world, just look for the city or time zone on the city's wheel and read the time on the 24-hour wheel. So, for example, if your local time in New York was 9 in the morning, and if you're looking for what the time is in Tokyo, you would just follow the line across and that would be 5 p.m. or 1700 hours. This is a very cool watch face that is sure to appeal to world travelers or those with friends and family in other parts of the world. This one has also been optimized for the AOD mode. Okay, and finally, if you want more information on the watch faces I reviewed here, as well as access to the entire lineup, then simply do a search under the developer's name. And once again, we're having a giveaway. This time, I'm going to be giving away one free coupon code to any of the watch faces I reviewed here. To have a chance of winning a coupon, all you have to do is to like this video and to leave a comment. On the date displayed above, I'm going to randomly draw one person from those that have commented on this video, and I will post the name in the comments below. So make sure you check back to see if you've won. Good luck to everyone, and get commenting! Okay, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I'd really appreciate it if you could share this video and to subscribe. It really helps me keep the channel going so I can continue to offer you guys great discounts, giveaways, and fresh content. And if you want to be notified when the newest video is released, just click on the bell icon next to the subscribe button. I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, take care.